Good morning. I'll explain the why here in just a second. But first, last night was the first night of this effort. Extra patrols were out from 7 p.m. to 1 a.m. Authorities say they stopped 37 people for speeding. They made 9 arrests and they found a stolen car in just 4 hours of them working on this new initiative. Now, authorities say the stretch of I-94 between downtown and I-694 have received several complaints. They say people drive really fast and sometimes aggressively in that area. And in the past month, there have been 2 different shootings on the freeway. But as this new effort starts, many community groups and local activists say this effort is strategically targeted at communities of color and an example of aggressive policing.
There's no question we have a crime problem, but the way that you address the crime problem in the broader city of Minneapolis, in Uptown, in Kenwood, in every part of Minneapolis, is not to target only North Minneapolis.
State Patrol reps say they aren't targeting communities of color. They're simply addressing problems on the highway that many people say they need to fix. They went on to say that they'll be doing heat patrols in other parts of the Twin Cities soon. Guys.